do a little warm up for my overhead. I kind of like to just work the shoulders with the bands a little bit. Try and get some full range of motion, but sometimes it's not always happening right away. It takes a little while. Get the back real warmed up. Get the shoulder real warmed up. I just like to get as much volume or blood as I can going through that shoulder. Palms up. Palms down. Real internally rotated. Try and stretch it out a little bit. Externally rotated. Work it back and forth. Other shoulder. This one's a little stronger.
That's a three, would it? Last set, did five of them. The last one was four.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah.